Breaking news here in Middletown, New Jersey. There has been a bridge collapse leading to a water main break. Local and state officials are warning water contamination. There is a severe boil water advisory in effect until further notice. This could not have happened on a worse day than today, as temperatures are soaring over 100 degrees with no end in sight.
Thank you.
spoke with a representative from the water company, and this is what he had to say.
Hello, Monmouth County. We feel your pain. We know that you're going through a lot of work and tribulations, boiling water, but we're coordinating efforts on our end, getting the pipes and supplies reconnected most expeditiously. It's going to take some time and effort, so be patient with us. We're going forward as a company to help Monmouth County.
We will be updating you as this story develops. Just please, do not drink the water. I'm Katie Thompson with Channel 3 Jersey News. Officials are warning water contamination.
Ryan!
Here, boiled water.
Ryan, come in here for a second, honey.
Until further notice. This could not have happened on a worse day than today, as temperatures are soaring. Updating you as this story develops. Just please, do not drink the water.